Hello and welcome back. My name is Necro and we're continuing with Titanfall 2. We're up to the second mission, but to be fair, I'm not really sure if you can count the one we just did as a mission. I mean, that was more tutorial than anything. Then again, you couldn't skip it, so. Or maybe you could in the option. I don't know. Either way, here is our mission. We're on the McCallan. I hate that name. And yeah, we just wait. Oh, it's done. And away we go. Don't know why they bother with that little line between Titanfall and 2. Alright, we're likely in there. Looks kind of cartoony from the distance, like the lightning storms and everything. Kind of wrecks it that they showed us our character's face. I can't believe we got our own escape pod. I mean, seriously, they have escape pods for single people. Like, how many freaking escape pods would they need for that entire ship? Okay, there are ours. Yeah, this will do. Oh! Damn. Okay, I'm pretty sure that. Yeah, it is. Kind of difficult because everyone's all grey. Lola, quiet. Oh, that poor Titan. Oh, crap. Oh, that is not one of ours. He's red. Everyone knows red is evil. Especially to Americans.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Damn, he's going to a lot. Yeah. Apex strangers. He's going to a lot of effort for me.
Mercenaries, stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go.
That was pretty cool. Oh, crap. Be surrounded. Ooh, execution. Who was that? Actually, instead of that, who's the guy who just shot him? What's he doing? What is he doing? Did he just cut off a piece of that guy?
18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery.
Oh, I know that guy. That's Blisk.
Oi, Ricka! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses. We don't clean them up. Let's go.
Okay, I could be wrong, but I think he just cut off a piece of the guy and put it in his pocket. I'm waking up. Look, a puppy. Oh, fucking hell. That is not a puppy. That is not a puppy. Get a gun, get a gun, get a gun. Get a gun, man. Wow. That was lucky. I'm quite surprised that... Wasn't he just brutally mangled? I mean, like, I'm not sure how long I've been... Oh my gosh, he's alive? I can't believe he lasted.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
But I never finished the simulation. I was kind of hoping for, you know, a Matrix reference there. Like, you know, like, I never finished the simulation. Then he's like, neither did I. That would have been cool. This is a nice grave for him, I think. It would be pretty difficult to dig a grave here. Even if we had the tools. Which I highly doubt. Or we could have just, you know, let him on the stream. The stream take him away. You know, he doesn't look that badly damaged. I mean, that fight, he looked like he was, you know, missing parts. I mean, honestly, he looks like he passed for brand new, really. Maybe not brand new, but pre-owned. Alright, still got this gun. This HUD's cool. No wonder pilots last so long. Oh. We got a live one. What's it?
Power low.
Oh crap! Damn, let's make this hook.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Alright, better go find some power. You know, those things are incredibly durable. I mean, seriously, you take two shots at an animal on Earth and it will die. Well, most. I mean, I don't know. I don't hunt. I don't like hunting or anything like that. I've never done it.
The Ark is being transferred for recasing. Tech has a new shell design.
What's the Ark? Ooh, yes, I think this is the one from the simulation. Yes! I'm guessing the Ark is what we're after. I mean, I don't know, we're supposed to be on a secret mission. So secret, we're not even allowed to know what we're doing. That's probably in case of, you know, infiltrators and such. I mean, we got ambushed, so they clearly knew we were coming. So, you know, knowing the details of our mission wouldn't really be much of a stretch.
Oh,
cool. I'll go. Ooh. What is that the Ark? I mean, we're supposed to be well off the drop point, so. So many questions. Still, at least I get beautiful scenery. This place is lovely. Geez, I don't know why you build a secret base here, build a resort here. That's where you make your money. Money, money.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty.
Alright, let's get some subtitles on. I can't believe I waited this long to actually do it.
Render yourself to an IMC officer. If you refuse, you will be
eliminated. We work for the IMC, not Blisk or his mercenaries.
We work for whoever the IMC say we work.
What are you trying to get? Medal?
Oh, what?
I don't care who's giving you Blisk and his mercs, General Marder.
I wonder why Blisk joined these mercenaries.
All that matters.
I mean, he used to be an IMC soldier. Plus, I mean, he kind of hated Anderson for, you know, switching to the militia. But then again, I suppose Blisk isn't really... I don't think he's left the IMC, I think he's just become a... I don't know, I don't think he's working directly for them now, I think he's more freelance. Damn, I punched his helmet clean off.
You're advised to discard any weapons and surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal force is authorized against
any. Oh, this is good. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Nah, I'm just gonna go assassinate. I think it's called executions here, actually. But... Potato, potato. Not cramming in sight now. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna... I'm good as dead. There's two... Yep. Too many of them. Oh well. I wonder where I respawn. Alright, we're not too far. Though I think we've already been spotted. Oh, wait, no, I think they threw us in the middle. That's annoying. Oh, as long as I keep myself to the edges, I should be okay. The problem last time was that they were able to, you know, flank me. Crap. Alright, this seems good. Just gonna keep to the side. Ooh, new guns. Very nice. Alright, sniper. Pretty good, but not great right now. Alright, I think that's all of them. Oh crap, more of them. Wait, what the fuck is that? Huh, that's new. Oop, more of them. Okay, so they're not stationary. I suppose that's slightly better. I mean, because if they were stationary, then they'd always be a huge distance. Whereas at least now... Crap. Fuck. Didn't realize it was a sniper. Right, I need a good ranged weapon to take them out. Oh, really? I thought I killed him already. Right, time to hack him. What? I thought when you hack them, they all stop. Okay, they've changed more than I realized. You know what? I can get around this, though. Hopefully. By an inch. Finally. I do not care for this cave. There's one. Oh my gosh, he got up. Alright, well, I think they're down for the count this time. I hope. I think I got a headshot from that one, actually. You gotta love when they run into your bullets. Where'd that one? Oh, there it is. Ooh! Alien dogs. Alright, I think that was everything. Alright, nice, let's get out of this cave. Seems like most things on this planet, while it's beautiful, it's also deadly as fuck.
Personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installations. We cannot control the wild.
What the?
Turn yourselves in. Ensure your personal safety.
Alright, we've made it. Hopefully, this place should be empty. I suppose that explains why. Alright, so this planet is a research facility, or just has one, so that... I suppose that explains why it was secret. Alright, nice. Aw, oh, poor guy.
All hands. The James Callan has been sent to take down IMC research facility on the planet Titan.
I suppose that explains why there's such heavy security. Whatever this arc thing is that Blisk was talking about moving, it's probably really important to the war effort. Maybe it's part of a new Titan. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me, there's six Titans in the multiplayer. Maybe it's like one of them. Or maybe it's like some brand new kind. Because, I mean, I could be wrong, but I'm fairly certain that the Vanguard does not appear in the multiplayer. Crap, crap, crap! Oh, crap.
These things are rare, we should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure,
oh crap, he's up there. I thought they were behind the other rock. The shotgun's great.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Oh, here's where the batteries go. Alright, there we go.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
He's got a funny looking eye.
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
It better not be just where I was. Okay, looks like it's on the other side of the ship. I mean, I probably could have gotten there from...
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Yeah. Oh yeah, in case I haven't already mentioned, because my memory is atrocious, this episode's audio...
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC...
Crap! Piss.
I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
You can tell that just by listening to someone's voice? That's pretty impressive.
Well, don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving you.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a link.
Doesn't really understand metaphors. I bet at the end he'll get a metaphor or something, but until then, he won't.
I hear he used to be IMC. He's in charge of these Apex.
I'm gonna listen in.
Top shelf mercenaries, invitation only. I'm surprised you've never heard of
them. These nosy people just have to look around and see and ruin my eavesdropping. How rude. How very, very rude. Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, audio to this episode has come out after I've actually recorded the gameplay.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in a hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973.
How many is that in years? I mean, that's 2 years and something, right? Like, nearly 3 years.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
Anyway, as I was saying, audio's recorded afterwards because there was issues with the audio when I recorded the gameplay originally. It didn't match up. There was static and all sorts, so I redone it. The other episodes should not have this issue. If I already mentioned this, then, you know, apologies, but my memory's terrible. Oh, for fuck's sake, I was trying to be stealthy. I may as well just shot off a flare and started yelling, "Look at me, look at me, look at me!" Let's see what I'm dealing with. Ooh. Looks like a heavy camp. Oh my gosh, did they see me? Well, so much for the stealthy approach. Let's see if I can take that out from here. I don't think I can. It might be invincible. Maybe I've got a ton of the power or something. Crap. Damn it.
Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Right. I need to get to a better location. Oh, darn it. Might help against that turret. You know, this EMP grenade is pretty good, actually. I mean, it's not lethal, but it does do a good job of, you know, giving me time to maneuver. Alright, I got my back. Ooh. Oh, damn it. Alright, this should definitely help me. I mean, if that doesn't kill the turret, I don't know what will. Just gotta get close first. And make sure I'm not gonna be attacked as well while I'm doing it. You know what, this is a good enough place to hide. Need to chip away at the people first. Oh, I did get the turret. That's handy. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this now. No, they set up that base pretty quick, considering that, I mean, I'm pretty sure this ship just crashed, like, yesterday. Like, probably not even a full 24 hours have passed.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallum, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Not really sure if you can call them lifeboats if they only fit one person.
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
I don't like her.
Our very freedom.
I found her very annoying in the first game. Oh, there we go. Alright, nice. Here's the battery. You know, we should consider grabbing more than just one.
Service together.
Ooh, a mask. I mean, not a mask, a helmet. Yes! Oh, that's what those things are called. Unless a prowler is some kind of automated machine.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
Uh-oh. Alright, that should give us some time. Okay, no, it did not.
Scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on
the way. I better hurry.
We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery.
And here we go.
Power at full capacity. Nice. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed.
Okay, so...
Please embark when ready.
What does that involve, exactly? I mean, is it like Blood Brothers where we're both in a car, hands, and, you know, high-five? I mean, they don't actually high-five. I'm pretty sure they're supposed to shake or something, but... I wonder if that chair's comfy.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper. You are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-727.
Rolls right off the tongue.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect
still a bit disjointed.
Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
This is weird. This seems weird. Like, such a weird way to deal with, like, getting attacked.
Ooh, nice. Is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
I mean, I get that this is meant to be a tutorial, but it seems like in an actual combat situation, it'd be so awkward to just stand here and show off the abilities. Finally. Oh, that's why we couldn't move. I assumed BT was just like being a jackass and saying, do this so you learn. I mean, because, let's be honest, this is Titanfall. Do not be stationary. Especially in the multiplayer.
Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Okay. If you can't trust a giant mechanical monster, yes, who can you trust? Oh, he's here.
Titan spotted at chassis number BT-7274.
Falcon Punch.
Taking fire. Not bad, pilot.
I'm not doing too great, actually. Ooh, I got him. Yeah.
Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then,
I like Anderson.
You and I are on our own.
Assuming it's the guy from Titanfall 1, like the IMC guy who then switched to the...
Must move quickly.
Alright, anyway, that was the second mission. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, follow, subscribe if you have. So yeah, I realize that, you know, my voice is obviously going to sound a bit funny because I'm unwell, and the recording might not have been top notch because my computer's been a bit buggy lately. But either way, I hope you've enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed. That's it. Thanks for watching.